Hello and welcome back to The Long Dark. We're playing Interloper. This is episode 18 of our season 5 Let's Play series. Just got to the farmhouse. Killed 3 wolves in the yard before we came in. Should be about evening time. We're probably quite tired. Gonna just do some housekeeping and sleep, and then we're headed for the basin in the morning. Let's do it. Okay, so, yeah, 76% still on those. We've been stirring around here for a long time. Alright. What did I bring? Need to make some arrows. So we should have only 9 now. Here we have 2 break. This guy needs to go. I wish we could harvest that, but... C'est la vie. We only have 8 arrows. Yeah. Pretty warm already. Did I leave? Oh no, I carried it the whole way. Good. I'm a good boy. I'm gonna head right up, right back outside, make a couple arrows. If we can. Oh! Yeah, still carrying rabbits, right. I think I did that check, I would have been standing out here with rabbits on me, like a dum-dum. I don't know how well this is going to work, but we'll give it a try and see what happens. That's working fantastically.
I think I need to lay down.
And we can knock 3 out. Yeah, definitely can do one more. Hacksaws are easy to fix.
I'm so tired, I could just lay down right here.
Thank you. Death tuna. I'm feeling lazy. I don't feel like dropping those rabbits outside. I'm gonna sleep in in rabbits. Don't care. Whatever, I do what I want. Aw, man, we're missing an Aurora. Hadrian lugging around his flashlight like he's gonna use it at some point. Hilarious. Actually, I better grab some water just in case I get a wild hair and decide to head straight down the rope. It's cold. It's still early. There's a cave, though, real close. These are apparently little pieces. Man, I'm getting cold doing this, but might work. Yes. Alright. Probably gonna get cold doing this, and we stink, and there could be a wolf over here. And suddenly I'm heavy? How did I get heavy doing this? That doesn't make a sense. Yeah, I got plenty of sticks to drop. Does the bow weigh more when it's not in my hand? Or does the arrow that I got out of my inventory to arm myself with the bow not count when I'm holding it in the bow, but when I put it back in my inventory by holstering the bow, it does. But that's what's going on. Right down here, we can warm up in. And sleep. Might as well sleep another hour. Oh yeah, the whole objective was of getting the well-fed buff was to bring all those saplings and crap down with his, whatever. It's all off the rails now. Yeah. Did I drop that? I must have. Or did I eat it when I woke up? I don't know. The little piece of deer went missing and I don't know where I put it. So the wolves are usually at the other end of the map, but I've run into, walking around with stuff on me like this, I've run into them coming over the crest of the hill just as I was about to go in the cave. So I want to, okay, so we got moose scrapings, that's a good sign. Whether we actually have a moose or not is a different question. Check this truck quickly. Nothing. I think I'm going to climb this thing over here first. Actually, I think I'm going to drop my meat here as I'm climbing it. Or do I want to... Actually... Yeah, maybe we can see the moose from up here. Actually, no, I want to go see where the moose is right now, if he's here. Maybe get a fire going and get him down quickly. There's stuff up there. Food and stuff. Lots of firewood and stuff too. Now if you're... There's a cave right there in that notch. If you're screwing around with guts and hide, or guts and meat over here though, you can get a wolf walking right up the hill to meet you. And that's happened to me once. And it wasn't fun. Actually very unfun. We don't smell right now though, so shouldn't be a problem. If we don't have a moose, We might have to move on to Marsh Ridge. I got deer on the lake. Oh, please tell me I brought my sleeping bag with me. Well, good. Always a plus. Just run out here for a quick peek. So there's a herd of deer over there. I heard a theory that if your moose is in the moose area, he's replacing a deer herd. So that might be bad, seeing those guys, if that's true. It makes sense from an implementation standpoint if you're plopping your potential moose spawns down where deer can spawn, and then just, you know, if it's a lucky roll, you get a moose, and if it's not, you get deer, kind of thing. That would be a real easy way to do a boost mechanic. Guess we got a deer down here too. My life. I think we might be mooseless. This has always been my go-to spot to, you know, climb down the rope and pop a moose right away, kind of thing. But it appears that's not gonna happen today. Alright. So, get warmed up and probably get warmed up and pop over to Marsh Ridge and see what's going on over there. Seem to be snowing. You just book it. Yeah, let's just book it. Sleep in the cave. I realize I'm leaving my deer meat behind. We're gonna get some food over here and stuff, so shouldn't be a problem. If this we have spent a lot of time outdoors, so I don't have to really worry about sleeping in the cave. Seen a wolf yet. So we might not even have a moose spawn at Marsh Ridge. It might be somewhere else as well, so I think the other moose spawn is
I can use this.
On the way to Mystery Lake. Oh, I don't want that. Am I carrying a pot? Oh, I left it in the stove. I'm gonna grab this one. Now we're down off the hill. Oh, okay. That makes a match noise. This stuff will come in handy. Not a big fan of that. But there's almost always food here. Oh well. Probably under that box. Okay, moving on.
Too heavy.
It's not a nice thing to say about yourself, Will. You've been working out quite a bit. Although you have been shoving donuts in your face as fast as you can. And that will lead to getting fat. Kind of tempted to grab that meat off that deer. Is he barking at me? Impossible. No. He's barking at that rabbit. I am going to kill this wolf just to get him killed. So it looks like he started out over here, which means he might be starting out over here when we're coming back, which would be bad. Nothing else, we can eat the rabbit. If there's anything left to eat. Okay, oh, we got a moose. Yeah, okay, cool. That rabbit ran from a moose for some reason. That was weird. Alright, you're hunting. Yes, I hear you. You are an impressive moose. Rabbits are afraid of moose for some reason. Okay, you see that. Oh, don't worry, Mr. Moose, I'm backing away. Oh shit, he's charging me. Oh shit, he's fucking charging me. Oh, god damn it. Oh, I thought I was not in his range. That sucks. Should have started a fire. I panicked. Good times, broken ribs. Get down, get down, get down, get down, get down, get down, get down. That's what we should have done. He's afraid. I don't even know if I hit him the first time. That's my blood. That sucks. Now I can't climb back up. A little bit flustered. Oh, we didn't get mangled. Okay, cool. Bedroll. Bedroll's fine. Okay. Get back over here. See me, moose. No! He's behaving a little differently than before. See me, moose. Alright, I'll wait for you on the other side. Mooses are dangerous. I thought I had backed out of his aggro range and was going to be alright. That's unfortunate. Make a nice birch tea. So I was pressing the left button there, and it needed a new instance of pressing the left button to count it as an aim. Where'd you end up? Up there. Apparently, the getting mad and the becoming no longer mad radiuses are different now. All right, that got him. I think. Oh, all right. Got a moose. Blew a bunch of firewood on that, though. So, broken ribs. Good times. I must have missed him on the first shot, too. Have to review the video and see. He died in a good spot. Cave's right there. I want to cook some of him at the same time. We can harvest him slow. Oh, wrong button. Hour and 12, can't quite pull off a quarter. Yeah, just get the hide. That's the really important part.
If I can drop any of this gear.
It's a nice, safe place to get moose stomped, that's for sure. Oh, speaking of that, I think this is required. What else have I got? Oh, bandages too. Dropped. And okay, treatment's done. Pieces of meat. Oh wait, did I get an arrow out of him? I don't know how many arrows I got in him. Yeah, there's another one. It occurs to me it makes perfect sense to still quarter this guy. Yeah. Oh, with water on. But water, not. Alright, so that'll be done in 2 hours. And then we'll have water. We'll have a moose. Oh, I just, well, all I got is guts and the meat quartered. That's, yeah, I guess. I kind of forgot that I had taken the hide already. That's alright. We can sit around here till this burns out. Which won't be too long, but. We're going to be at this for a while. So I got the guts. Actually, even the guts, I think, makes sense to quarter. Can't remember. It's 12 guts. And
anyway, you can always use more food.
We shall see. Knife's going to get banged up pretty good. I'll hacksaw it. Over here. See what we can get done. Definitely want to get this whole moose. Not that I want to hang around here and eat him, but get the meat on the ground at least. Switch to good at pulling apart animals. Stuffing my gullet. Kinda weird. Thank you.
Not sure I can carry much more.
A little spastic right now. I thought I just heard a wolf yip over there. If I can knock this out in 20 minutes with a knife, I'm going to do that. 31 is good enough. Or is it? Yeah. It's good enough.
Someone's got to go.
Oh, the fire's still going. I didn't really expect that. Dropped all the cooked stuff. Like a dum-dum.
Might have to drop some gear.
There's more sticks. So I think guts are 15 minutes each. Maybe faster with a knife. And if there's a dozen of them, I did alright on the quartering, even though I maybe shouldn't have. Either way, moose fix mostly, actually. Oh, it's almost morning, yeah. No need to dilly-dally around anymore. Oh. Here's my stick. And a few more. And bitty by time. That was an interesting day. Do I have any tea on me? Already made? No. That would have been really smart to do, actually. Derp. Okay, whatever. It's not like this place is crawling with predators or anything, so. Yeah, did all right. Moose hide didn't disappear. First moose I ever killed up here. Put the moose hide right there. Disappeared. I was not pleased. Let's see what the day's like out there. Get the rest of this moose done. Well, in reasonably good condition.
This food.
All right. Now that we can roam safely, see what's going on over here. Plenty of birch bark. up some sticks and stuff. And check out this guy and see what he's doing. First walked out, it was a bright sunshiny day and I could have had Maglin's fire going. Decided to wander around instead and now look. So anyway, the reason for my absence the last few days is I had a couple of days in a row, one where I could have done an episode of Vodka Loper, and the other one where I could have done an episode of Hangover Loper, and so I didn't do that. And then the patch kerfuffle took place, and I wasn't going to go play with 152 where doing anything takes a full second. So now that 153 is hit, and of course, you know, this is days ago for you guys because this is the third episode I recorded in this setting, but yeah. Sometimes you just can't play. I've been trying to do daily though, and that's my goal, but yeah, it's not working out quite that way. Deer over here. Alright. First moose down. I could conceivably grab the hide and head for Mystery Lake and do the bear coat and just go back for our limbs or saplings in Mountain Town later. That would give us the opportunity to go do something like Timberwolf Mountain while the moose hide cures. Really wish I would have gotten a moose earlier than this. I got a bunny up here too. I really don't need a bunny over here, but I think I'll put the hide and guts in the cave, at least. Let's see what we can get done out here. Actually, I'm gonna light a fire. Really? Can I? Yeah, no. Poop. Oh, well. Oh, it's not that bad. Aha! We did it, guys. I kind of don't like waiting for Maglin's fires.
Looks like it worked. I can leave something behind.
Alright, that's a whole moose. Man, I almost let my well-fed buff go. See, wake up, eating is the last thing on my mind. Even though I'm cooking a moose for some reason. Firewood. That probably won't make it. Let's see if I can find a piece of something over here. Scrub brush. Right there. So, did I leave any fuel over here? Certainly burnt up a ton on the moose fire. Those are stones. I was thinking there might be coal over here. There's probably coal in the other cave, but... eh. Ha ha ha. Yeah, they got most of the meat. Gut is 32 by hand, 12 by knife, 24 by hacksaw. So 12 times 12 is 144 minutes. So we still did all right quartering that moose just for the guts. Leaving that carrot can there intentionally because I noticed I got a bunch on me. See what's in the cave. It actually takes 10 days and it's 5 kilos. Holy balls.
I wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
Oh, we got a ton of water. And a bit of moose meat too, so I guess that wouldn't be too bad of a trudge. Carrying capacity is super low because we got stomped by a moose. That's right. How long is that going to keep going? Still 120 hours. Only done 10. Alright, well, let's see if there's any goodies in the cave here. Rope. Firewood. Look at that height out of here. It is actually going to be a real pain in the ass. A deer carcass. I should have a guy over here. I don't remember how this cave works. I assume there's a guy. There's always a guy in a cave, right? Well, we're gonna walk through the rest of this some other time. Not very tired. Got a book we could read. Got plenty of calories to do it on, too. And it counts for healing the moose injury. Wish I had a snow shelter outside. Might be warm enough to read an hour or two, though. Let's see if we can sneak an hour of reading in. I didn't drop that rabbit hide yet either. Could relight this fire for an hour. Cook some more. I don't know why I lit a second fire in a different location. It wasn't. I guess I didn't see a fire right in front of me, so I didn't think of it. It's not gonna be enough to get full piece done. Whereas that will actually work. We're getting colder right now still, but that's probably not gonna be an issue. I wonder if I can read when I'm moose stomped. Find out. Yep, can. We didn't get very cold. Try one more hour. Okay, guess I got cold. You win this time, nature.
So cold.
Yeah, I spent a good chunk of the day outdoors there. Still 110 hours. I thought sitting around reading would have... did they change that? I wonder if it's only passing time. Probably is. Three left. I only got 7 hours credit? Oh, because I wasn't very tired. Because I was... okay. Yeah. And I got a rabbit hide I didn't drop still, too. Just so I don't do something stupid accidentally. Past 3 hours. I think I can read now. Yep. And that doesn't count. Well, poop. Just realize what time it is. It's time to call this one done. So, next episode. Not sure what we're gonna do. Might have to... I'm really tempted to just drag that moose hide out of here and get back to... trappers and get the bear coat done. Don't know for sure whether that's exactly what I'll do or not, but that's what I'm thinking. So we'll find out next time. Thanks for watching. See you then.